NLP training. Become what you were meant to be with Neuro Linguistic Programming. Written by Quinn Spencer. Narrated by Eric Boozer. What is Neuro Linguistic Programming? NLP. NLP, Neuro Linguistic Programming, is considered a roadmap for the brain in the terms of helping you achieve your goals. We are all taught mathematics, history, and a host of other subjects, but we are never taught how to achieve success, be a happy, productive person, or create harmonized relationships. NLP can help with these things. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, can teach you skills that will help you use your brain and emotions to create a life that is successful and happy. This skill helps in your relationships with other people and increases your communication abilities. The skills learned will help you improve how you think, how you feel, and how you behave. NLP is an expanding range of knowledge with outstanding techniques for achieving your life's goals. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, will also help you do whatever you do now better. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, will also help you learn and master things you do not do now, but would like to. You will also be able to think more clearly, communicate better, control your moods, thoughts, and behaviors easily and effectively. Many people refer to NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, as the study of success, science of achievement, technology of the mind. NLP is the study of what makes one person successful and another person a failure. What NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, does is study how successful people in all walks of life achieve their success. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, then takes the approach that you can model these same habits and techniques that they use to achieve your own success. The net benefit of this model is it becomes a superhighway to the practitioner's success. You can learn in as little as a couple hours what the experts have taken years to learn. NLP got its name from Richard Bandler and John Grinder. The title came about as Neuro, the connection that are between the mind and body through neurological processes. Linguistic, patterns of behavior and language that a person has learned from experience. Programming, the programming refers to experiences that are imprinted on each and every one of us. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, first came about in the 1970s as a form of therapy that was able to tackle a wide area of problems that included depression, phobias, learning disorders, and so on. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, also brought to light the ability for an individual to bring out his true potential by overcoming previous learned limitations. NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, also found that through its workings, people developed a sense of well-being and started functioning in a more healthy manner. The science behind Neuro-Linguistic Programming. Neuro-Linguistic Programming, or NLP, comprises the top three dominant components involving the product of human experience. These are programming, language, and neurology. Man's neurological system dictates how the human body functions. Language ascertains the way we communicate and interface with other humans, and the human programming regulates the types of world models that we create. Hence, NLP characterizes the basic dynamics among the human mind, neuro, and the language humans speak, linguistic, and how the interaction of these two affects the human body and its behavior, programming. NLP was founded in the 1970s by Richard Bandler and John Grinder, claiming that it is essential in seeking ways and means to assist people to live fuller, richer, and better lives. According to Bandler and Grinder, NLP is a rapid and most effective type of psychological therapy, which can address a whole scope of problems that are likely to be encountered by psychologists, such as depression, phobias, psychosomatic illness, habit disorders, and learning disorders. NLP also states that self-determination may be achieved by hurdling learned limitations and puts emphasis on healthy functioning and general well-being. According to NLP's founders, anyone can learn skills to enhance their effectiveness, both professionally and personally. Who uses NLP? NLP has enjoyed popularity in the field of psychology, but it remained ignored by traditional science due to issues like lack of empirical evidence, professional credibility needed to substantiate the effectiveness it claimed. Despite being popular, it hardly made its presence felt in the field of academic psychology and mainstream counseling and psychotherapy. Nevertheless, NLP was appreciated by private psychotherapists as well as hypnotists, with some claiming to have been trained and are practicing NLP. NLP training has made quite an impact on management training, the self-help industry, and life coaching. NLP is based on two basic presuppositions. 1. The map does not translate into territory. Because we are human, we do not exactly know what reality is. However, each of us perceives reality in different ways. Thus, we respond to stimuli surrounding us through sensory representational classifications. It is not reality itself which discerns how we behave, but rather our individual neuro-linguistic charts of reality that does, and which gives our behavior its meaning. It is not exactly reality which empowers or limits us, but our maps are charts of reality. 2. Mind and life are considered systemic processes. The processes occurring within a person and between other people and their milieu are systemic. Our universe, societies, and minds form environment made up of complex systems, along with subsystems which interplay with and influence one another. It is impossible to thoroughly isolate a portion of the system from the remaining portions making up the system. All the techniques and models of NLP are founded on the synthesis of these two fundamental principles. NLP says that ecology, wisdom, and ethics do not occur directly from one specific map of the universe, because man is not of conceiving. Instead, the goal is to make the richest map that acknowledges the ecology and systemic nature of human beings and the universe they live in. The people who turn out most effective are those who are able to conceive a map of the universe which permits them to understand and perceive the most number of perspectives and choices available to them. The Beginner's Guide to Neuro-Linguistic Programming, NLP. Neuro-linguistic programming is a concept that you may or may not have heard of, but learning more about it could change your life. Neuro-linguistic programming, or NLP, is a system that explores the dynamics between mind, language, and behavior in human beings. It is a method of helping humans achieve their best self and is predicated on the fact that human experience is fully grounded in subjectivity. Let's take a closer look at NLP to see exactly what it is all about and how it can be useful. NLP was developed in the 1970s by John Grinder, a linguist, and Richard Bandler, a therapist and mathematician. Their goal was to demystify the relationship between the mind and language and their effect on human behavior in order to help humans achieve happier, more grounded, and productive lives. Grinder and Bandler believed that the neurological system regulates our bodies. Language determines how we communicate with others.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.